This is the story of my mix. I was born in 1981 in Walnut Creek, California, to a white mother and a black father. Interracial couples weren't very popular back then, but luckily for me, their love was colorblind. Growing up, I often felt pressure to choose a side, white or black. But that never happened because I've always had love for both sides. I'm not black or white, I'm black and white. People haven't always been supportive of my mix, but no matter what I've been through, I've always looked at my mixed race and culture as a blessing from God. I grew up to become one of the best basketball players in the country. I was recruited by the University of Louisville Cardinals. In 1963, my father, Eddie Whitehead, broke the color barrier by being one of the first African Americans to ever play there. So it was an honor for me to follow in his footsteps. I went on to play professional basketball all over the world, with stints in Germany, Korea, the Philippines, and Australia. Now that I look back on it, I realize that it was my destiny to travel the world and experience many different types of wonderful cultures. In March 2007, I was blessed with the greatest gift ever, a beautiful baby boy named Cash. He has been my motivation and inspiration to be the best man I can be. Now that I'm the father to a multicultural child myself, I'd like for him to grow up in a world that doesn't ask him to choose a side, but instead embraces his whole mix. Mix Nation is here to connect positive people from all walks of life to celebrate our diversity. So let's all represent the skin we're in and inspire others to do the same. Together, we will make a difference. We are Mix Nation.